Happy little accidents.
I wish I was an artist, because then I'd be Bob Bruce Mooney.
You'd be Boo Bruce.
Boo Bruce Mooney.
You would be.
Yes.
I would just take my hand and paint and smear it on my art and be like, that's how I sign my shit.
You don't do that already?
You're right.
Sure Rooster smears his shit on this art.
it's art, but it's shitty art. Come on.
Oh, that was a pun. Who wants to do it this time?
I don't even know.
Try you haven't done it in a while. Do it.
Me? I've done it like every fucking...
I don't think you ever do it, Scott.
No, you always say
you never do it, Scott. You do it.
Alright, hi. That was it.
This is why you guys do it.
Hi, it's Cry and Russ. Featuring Scott. Featuring Red. Featuring Zarin.
Let's go big, hey! Sunday.
Yes.
Okay, so,
just a warning, goddamn, I watched some of the scenes in this game. It just gets worse and worse.
We are on floor two of Harvester in the Lodge.
I don't even remember what we did in floor one.
I remember there was a plant, and then we killed it. And there was other people, and then we killed those people.
Huh.
Do you remember we killed those people?
There was lots of death in the last one.
A lot of death in the last one.
I must have just blacked out.
Too much violence.
So drunk on violence.
So much kush.
So much kush.
Too much kush.
Alright, are we doing the sync?
I think we're ready.
Are. Is everyone ready?
Yeah.
Red, you are the dedicated counter.
Okay, let's do this.
Alright.
3, 2, 1, go.
Welcome to the Harvest.
Oh, that guy already looks pretty inviting.
I'm the curator.
I think we met this guy before.
So delighted.
I don't want to have met this guy before.
That it will.
This sounds like the kind of guy that would meet you without you knowing.
Forces engagement.
Sounds like the kind of guy who spent a lot of money on those glass frames.
He's that much of a hipster. Is that he already knows you?
Is it easy on the eye and mind?
I'm so underground, you don't even know me, but I know you.
Work of hideous form. We're forced to deal with it.
Legit.
Even if only to dismiss it as trash. Sadly.
So what's going on in the game, by the way? I have no idea. You're still walking around with some sort of...
We're in the lodge.
Grotesqueries and it
I think we're doing our final test of killing a lot of people.
That should be taken for granted.
That's how you get in.
Do you think we're gonna kill this guy?
Individual determine his own sense
yeah.
Of
sure he's gonna die.
For that reason.
I hope he dies.
I give you
the little guy dying last one? That,
which the midget?
You
no.
Yeah.
No, the midget. The gallery.
Like, I the little guy, and you're like, the midget!
If only it were that simple.
Fuck being politically correct.
Welcome to the heart.
Oh, Christ.
Come on, kill him!
That's all we need.
Hold on, I need more information.
Why isn't he using his little crowbar thing?
It's a scythe.
It's a scythe.
Whatever, scythe bar.
Oh, he's saving.
We might die here. Shit, he's terrified. He knows what's happening. This
is little Jimmy might pop up again. He's like, got my papers!
Oh shit, he's going for it! Yes! Woo! Alright! Best way to start it out. Murder.
Save it. Save.
Oh, wow. He doesn't want to come.
No, we gotta do it again.
Oh, okay.
Why is he...
Well, he'll live today.
Don't go deep about that. I'm not doing it again.
Wiping his conscience clean.
Why is that offensive?
Offensive? What?
Well, how is this offensive?
It's like a dreidel. Oops.
This is a very anti-Jewish game.
Fucking creeping.
Yep.
God. Oh, what the hell?
Kill it!
What?
It bled. The statue bled.
Was that like a life-size G.I. Joe thing?
We're playing Army Men now.
Oh, Army Men, that's it, yeah. Well, that was intense.
Find the prone button when we're good.
He looks like he has to poop really bad.
He does have to poop really bad. Have you ever seen him poop in the game yet?
Nah.
Exactly. That's perversely abstract.
Is that cow following us? Oh no, it's just a different part of the room.
The cow's been following us since our home.
Kill it! Yeah, Jane.
That one's metal.
It had blood, though.
B-57 bomber.
Dude, that was the freaking suits of armor from Amnesia. The green.
Oh, I got some apple juice or shit. Got some cherries on his lip.
Going to a room? Going to the room.
Whoever just asked what is the goal of this game, we have no idea.
Yeah, we have no fucking clue.
Survive Harvester. Somehow progress the story.
Story in quotations.
Yeah.
Oh, hello, lady.
She seems
Can
legit.
I help you?
I bet we kill her.
I'm looking for a girl.
She looks pretty mature.
You don't understand. I have reason. Hope to believe that she was brought here. Do you know anything about
hope
it?
To believe?
I'm afraid.
What? Yeah, that's really shitty.
Not me out of lodge affairs. I'm only in charge of the library, my good fellow.
My good chum.
Well, if she is here, she's not been invited as a member.
She looks like she just ate a really sour lemon.
Of the order. To be sure,
as opposed to the really sweet lemon.
She came in, grabbed a warhead.
They're generally not of our caliber.
Looks so tart.
I doubt there are any females in this building. At least none that are extant.
You can hear the power in her voice acting.
But you're a woman.
Oh, I see. Aww. You're the new and
well, look at that face.
If she is,
I went away so quick
on the third
before I even got a chance to look at it.
She'll have difficulty finding without my help.
And you want something in return.
Blowjob.
Yep. She wants
I'll
to give you a blowjob.
I'll give you a clue as to how to get to the
as long as you have no overdue books.
But only if you'll receive
she is a gummer.
Book from one of our charter members.
Oh, Jesus.
Mr. Kane. Since he is so highly regarded.
Look at his English right here.
I'm loath to approach him on such
I'm
a pressing matter.
I'm loath to approach him.
Well, she
you.
Might think she's a little
how will I
smartsy,
know which
artsy,
book?
Fartsy bitch
oh, you'll
thing.
Know it.
Because
no, this is wrong
librarian.
English. Dumb bitch.
Watch, we're all the dumb bitches and it's actually perfect English.
Well, she probably reads a lot of books and she thinks she's really smart right now. And she's just trying to, like, intimidate them with smart
they
words.
They just messaged me and said it's not wrong, so goddamn it.
Yeah. Because, I mean, you'd say I'm angry.
Oh, shit!
right in the booby.
He doesn't even care, he just kills him and then reloads.
He's all like, well, you can do this, but, you
it's
know,
like playing Skyrim over again.
Yeah, I do that a lot. What are they doing? Ooh.
Progressing.
It's like a freaking hotel. Oh, it's a lodge, so I guess that makes sense.
Pixelated hotel.
Yeah.
Oh, hello.
Oh. Like membership director.
Yeah, he is a
she said she would know where What's-Her-Face is at.
It's Mr. Kane, bro. It's Deckard Kane.
Oh, it is.
Stay a while and listen.
This is his younger days.
You want to see my Herodric book?
Oh, yes. The new initiate. I'm the lodge membership director. What can I do for you?
That guy's face looks so familiar.
Right.
The lodge is a traditional place, young man, and by tradition,
not so much
a young
anymore,
man
though.
Is courting a young woman. He wins for her a Cupid doll.
Yeah, it's okay. Gone now.
You people, yeah.
God damn it.
Resembles a somewhere on this
anytime I see pie, wait, I just have to now.
And return here with
the
prize
you in front
if
of
you would seek.
Yes, oh god, it's even worse.
Hope he kills him.
Yeah, please. Go back and
I'm
kill
sure
him.
He'll kill him later, relax.
Yeah, he'll come back.
He needs more blood on that scythe. Oh, what the hell's this?
It's the shark in piano room.
Oh, okay. Every
those
place.
Dolphins.
That's a really pointy fin thing.
Yeah, it is. I mean, yeah, what is that actually?
I think it's the fin of the dolphin.
Just that was a
really
novel.
Pointy. No, it's not a novel. Don't worry about it.
I was really concerned.
I'm not.
Well, lots of stuff's going on.
I really have no idea what he's doing right now.
We're pixel hunting. Hold on.
Oh, sweet. I love that.
It's on one of these statue sides that is... Click it. I bet you anything. Nope. Fuck it.
Oh, it's in this one, probably.
Last one.
What'd he find?
A hooked flail?
Oh, okay.
Isn't that... It's like a weapon with hooks on it?
Yeah, I think so.
Flail's the one with, like, the ball at the end, right?
Yeah. Like a mace. Mace.
Yeah,
oh, it is.
Oh,
oh
shit, he's bleeding.
Oh shit.
Holy shit, look at attack animation.
He's gonna go wreck some jumpies. Play the piano now? Nope.
This is the last animation they had to make for attack, so they just made it cheap as fuck.
Yep.
They were running out of frames.
Yeah. They had to juxtapose weapons.
Cause you know a game's good when you have to investigate vines on a wall?
Hell yeah.
For a fucking flail hook. Hook flail.
He's ready to go experiment with BDSM.
Is this gonna end up being like Hellraiser?
Yes. His girlfriend bought the pink fuzzy handcuffs at Spencer's, and now he's ready. This is the whole reason of the game. He had to go get this shit at the lodge.
Actually, this is where Miyamoto got the idea for the hookshot.
Oh, makes sense.
Huh?
What?
She had to use it for.
This is
shotgun shells.
What?
I was smoking a shotgun shell, and this is where you put it out. In the ashtray.
Whatever.
Has anything in this game made sense?
Nah, it hasn't, right.
Dwayne was all like, I'm gonna eat pie while someone's hanging themselves.
Is that the Mythbuster guy?
There's a Mythbuster guy?
The bald guy.
Looks like Louis C.K. actually.
Actually, yeah, it does.
Must do so. That Monica got it before I even said it.
Shit, Louis C.K. with a huge scar down his forehead.
He's gonna start saying shit about how he hates the world. I'm gonna start laughing my ass off. Fight me to the death.
Do you know? But he loves his lobotomy that he got.
Yeah, apparently.
We're gonna play chess.
Let's do it.
Mate me?
What?
That's questionable, okay, man. Come on.
It might be bad English now.
This is a
weird
game.
Oh, fucking, come on. No.
Do it, you no. got him. It's right there.
Most typical chess games start with three pieces on the board.
You can do it.
Come on, bro.
You just get
chess. No, you. Is a civilized game.
You big dummy.
Oh, you lost. Now you have to kill him. To
a less beat him with your whip.
Oh. We have to
play all that shit. Oh.
Did he just seppuku himself? We didn't have an axe.
Where the fuck did that come from?
He seppuku'd himself.
With an axe in his face?
Yeah.
What
wow.
the shit?
Holy shit.
Oh my god.
There, take the key.
I'm hungry.
That was so brutal.
Oh lord.
My god.
I still want to know where the axe came from.
He had it himself, apparently.
Okay.
And you attacking his piece made him go crazy.
That king was the only thing I was living for!
God.
Yeah, that was top two most fucked up things that have happened in this game, and that's saying a lot.
It is, yeah.
Can't wait to see what else happens.
Was that the boss battle? Okay. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, we fucked up.
I guess so.
I guess this is a puzzle? That's retarded. Here it is again.
Alright. What's the stringy shit in his chin? Is that just like hair follicles or something?
Huh.
I don't know even.
It's flesh.
Delicious. Well, just put your hand in there to feel how warm he is. Oh, you're gone now.
You just wear him.
Kind of zanty cry. Not yet. Cry.
Just wear his skin and then you'll be mated.
Yep.
Ah.
If he wasn't bad at chess, this wouldn't have happened.
You're right.
Not have had to been shed.
Well.
And there, no. Maybe over here?
Nope, he's leaving. Bye.
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 Killing people makes me have to poop.
Shit this whole time.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, shit. Oh.
Damn!
Flail that motherfucker.
Jew!
Killed you. You done.
That was, was that our first death?
Yeah, we get to see inside of his face again, don't we?
Maybe, yeah. But we got killed by the newspaper boy before, I remember now.
Yeah.
Guy in the fucking face.
Yeah. So we gotta kill this big
shit. Shut up!
Wow!
Hook your face like you owe me money.
Look at his epic battle.
Good lord, this guy.
Sounds like he's going, stop it, go away! That's the only thing I can see. Why do their intestines just fall out when they die?
Because you hooked them so much.
You kicked them in the head.
Well, that's all his brain
and
does.
It just, like, falls off.
It sounds we found a book inside of his body.
Seriously? I eat books all the time, makes sense. This is a very family-friendly game.
I thought the baby scene was fucked up, but damn.
That's number one for me right now.
That axe thing, though, I don't know.
That was a peaceful-looking room.
Oh, this is gonna be screwed up as hell. I love it.
You know, there's lot of people who are upset you put the baby scene in the livestream video today?
I'm sorry.
You're terrible.
I said I was gonna do it.
Oh, that guy looks so friendly!
Oh, yeah.
He's like he's like freaking Morgan Freeman. He's God.
Oh, we're gonna kill him.
Don't you fucking kill that guy!
Is that the guy we electrocuted on accident?
I don't think so. No, don't
you
kill him.
You think just because I'm a janitor, I got no pride?
Oh,
that's all I got to do all day is clean up after you rich bastards? Take a hike before you get hurt.
Uh-oh.
All right, buddy.
Here it comes.
He asked for it. For it.
Oh, here comes.
What the hell?
Oh,
is that a nail gun?
I'm a janitor. Oh, my God. My God, you're so strong.
Oh, look, his eyes are bleeding.
Do that!
Oh, I'm supposed to. And I grabbed the nail gun because it flew out of his hands and didn't find
it. Wait to him.
Uh-huh.
So I'm going to wait until I get 30 nails in my face and then shoot him.
He's so brutalized.
My God. He's looking so upset.
Oh, got the nail gun. Now we ain't fucking around.
I love the
carpentry.
The wallpaper's like the sky. It's beautiful.
Yeah.
Ooh, yeah.
Sky.
We use the head key.
Oh, clown!
Jesus!
Oh, Jesus Christ!
That chainsaw!
Now we have the chainsaw. Oh, we got the cutie pie, or cutie doll? Yeah, I don't even know.
The cutie doll.
So I'm not sleeping tonight.
that game was called Impale the Horse.
What the fuck? This doesn't make any sense. Why was there this shit?
The film is called Goes Ape Shit with the Chainsaw. What?
I'll fucking take it. I'll take what I can at this point. Can you just take the rocket?
Nope.
Oh man.
Just blow this shit up.
Teabag him. Teabag him!
Aw. Oh. Bye.
This is a murdering spree.
Seriously. Are we supposed to like this character? Because all he does is just kill people.
He seems like a real asshole.
He really is.
Huh.
Yeah, well, maybe it's the whole point of getting into the launch.
That's...
He just wanted to kill
Twist.
More people.
Yeah.
Maybe this is like American Psycho.
Shoot it with the nail gun.
So he's got a notebook and he's just doodling all this?
Is that a baby in his inventory?
Yeah.
No.
Oh, that's the Cupid doll, yeah.
Cupid doll.
Ah, you've returned the book,
oh,
I see.
Oh, she's so happy.
Thank you, young
Time
man.
For the beach.
Feel free to look around the library for anything that interests you.
You told me you'd help me get to the third floor.
Ah, yes. You'll need a special key.
I bet it's inside her body!
Ah, we already got the key.
Yeah, we got the key.
Here is
Damn
your
it.
Clue. Along
Cry,
with the
or Russ, you just want to get inside her.
The chess master
bust up some
the
guts, man.
To the third level.
That totally is his type.
That's the clue?
There's enough guts
the
to get inside of her.
I'll write it
I bet
down
this woman's
so
dead
so
by now.
Forget.
Yeah.
Probably. If you don't find
Do you feel
this
bad
key,
now?
I'm afraid
no,
you'll never make it.
That's even hotter.
Okay.
Good luck.
Fuck you, Russ.
Well, we already got the key, so... Where's the door?
I don't know. Maybe. But if you didn't return the book, it doesn't open up the door, I guess.
Yeah, maybe that's it.
That's dumb as hell.
That's how it works. Hey, what's up, man?
Got the doll.
You want this Cupid doll?
We gotta give him the head first.
Fine work. You're obviously an earnest young man. You're in luck. A quick check of my records indicates that indeed
oh,
her was brought into the lodge, although I neglected to get her name. Since
she's here.
Males are generally not
yep.
considered for initiation, the young lady is currently being detained on the third floor.
Of course.
In the chapel.
She wouldn't be on any other floor.
Seek her there. Seek her there. And don't forget to bring her prize. Little things mean so much.
Well, he just got creepy.
Well, he wants us to give that doll and we can't turn right.
We still have the doll, though. We only gave the
yeah.
the head key.
We gave him the key. Yeah, I don't know. Let's see.
Okay. Let's go nail some things.
Let's go nail that chick.
Oh. Was that the door?
What's that? Cupid key. Too bad his eyes aren't all blow. Here we go.
Oh, shit. What's in that room?
Save it!
It looks bloody in there.
Save!
Oh, he might use a different save file this time. He did.
Yep. You might want to go back and slash up what's her name's face.
Oh no, it was just Chase.
I've seen enough custom stories to know those chairs are gonna explode. What?
He just took a fucking flagpole?
Take both of them? Where's Stick he? One in each pant leg and keep walking.
They are no stilts.
I hope that's what he uses it for.
I am now taller than all of my foes. I am God.
In the land of Harvester.
Yes. The tallest is the strongest.
Wait, something about that magic, or hammer and magic. What?
Oh yeah, he still has that sandwich. He said the sandwich was so good he made burp. Yeah, fuck all this pixel hunting. I'd be so lost if I was playing this shit. Yeah.
I think I need to take this wallpaper. It's got really quiet to you.
Yeah, he's really quiet to me.
I'm quiet?
Hello again.
Hi.
Oh, Mace!
Sorry.
Hello, Mace.
Oh.
What?
What's happening?
This is the puzzle. They're upside down now. Oh. What? How would you even guess that?
It's a clue.
There's a door open.
Yes, go inside of the dark door.
Oh, better take that cone.
And the plank.
What? And the big cans of Red Bull.
It's plank from Ed and Eddie. He's Johnny the whole time.
Oh, makes sense now.
Yep.
Wonder if we're gonna nail a door shut.
No, we're gonna nail a fucking zombie, apparently.
Oh, God!
Nail that fucking zombie!
Wow!
Pew!
Alright!
You got to heavy way.
Cool!
This is now the prequel to Left 4 Dead.
I'll take it!
He's the first carrier.
That's cancer. Look at the fucking machines. Cancer station.
Nice.
What the hell?
Complimentary coffin nails.
Hell yeah!
Better take some.
Delicious. Eat the zombie's corpse. You hungry?
Use the chainsaw.
Well, that didn't work.
What?
You can do it. I bet he's trying to bust it open and take all the cigarettes.
He wants many cigarettes to sell in the streets of schools.
Because the guy that's actually doing this Let's Play is a smoker, and he's out right now in the middle of his Let's Play.
It's like, I really want to smoke the virtual cigarettes in real life.
It will help.
Oh, 100.
Oh, okay. Save that shit. You gotta get some smokes. I understand.
Blood red water. Okay. That's probably, they just fucked up the detergent, and now all the shirts are pink.
Yeah. They actually just got cherry Kool-Aid inside the detergent of all the detergent.
Fuck, that would suck.
This is the identical room under mine. It's slightly different.
Did you see the... There's no door. Oh, there's a door. Oh. Yeah, it is exactly the same.
What?
This is the Mako reactor.
It's fucking destroying the world, Cloud!
This fucking cliche sound that I hear in, like, every game.
Wilhelm's alarm.
We just got a huge pipe? Okay.
I see that.
Break
I like
it!
I like how we can just reach everything.
Hell yeah.
We need that in more games.
Because those flagpole stilts, man. You just don't
That's
see it.
That's right. Yeah, if you don't have it, it tells you you're not tall enough for some reason. The cone! Take the cone! Yep.
Why don't you take the cone and put it on your head? Fucking Sixth Sense.
I don't need words.
Wait, that's not the right movie.
No, Signs.
Signs, that's it. Shut the fuck up.
Both them like a weird one. Who cares?
They are.
Oh, we made a B pipe.
Oh, man. Oh, shit. It's like amnesia all over again.
I hate that puzzle.
Yeah, fuck that puzzle.
What we got here?
Look at it. Side reactors.
Looks like a car key.
That's what was running the reactor, was that one key.
Oh, a boiler key, okay.
Use the key to power your car.
Oh, makes sense. Oh, we're still on floor two. I thought we finally hit floor three earlier.
No, not yet.
Oh, oh shoot him! Pew, pew, jam!
You like that?
What is he doing?
You like that? Uh-oh,
like
mouth.
Chainsaw the shotgun. He's using like
chainsaw.
Oh, shit!
Oh, yeah.
Damn!
I like the ammo for it. It's just oil cubes or drops.
They look like Pokemon badges with no color.
Wow. They're all the... What's the water one? Cascade badge.
Yep, cascade badge.
Yeah, there's eight cascade badges.
Oh, fucking hell.
Oh, just use your cascade badges on the lava.
As he's in Blaine's place now.
Gold Clab Noob Tubin said the murder badge.
When Magmar pops up, I'm getting the fuck out of here.
No, dude, it's Magmatar, it's the lady face.
Nah, these days, he didn't exist back then.
That's true, he didn't.
Oh wow, he made another plank.
Oh, better nail them together.
Yeah!
He just wraps it up like he's so happy.
Oh, this looks good.
Oh. Oh shit! Oh, that's what flagpoles are for. It's gonna stop the ceiling from crushing him. Better hurry up.
I wasn't even aware that was happening.
Yeah.
Is the ceiling dropping or something?
Yeah, look at it.
It jumps.
The animation would be too high budget if they kept making a frame each time.
Jesus.
So pretty much if you didn't have those poles, you'd be fucked right here. That's good.
Who designs a lodge? Hey, let's have a fucking crushing ceiling room.
Why not?
And it pushes the blocks down. Okay.
This is to praise America, the best country of the world.
This is the America room.
America room.
My 2.5-inch pole.
This is, him. Just do it.
What the hell?
Get him. Oh, wacky.
Clearly a billy club is better than a chainsaw.
It looks like a fucking thug. Like an old man thug.
Well, he has a security
guard. Why doesn't he reach his shotgun? He's got like full ammo for that bitch.
He's waiting for the boss fight.
Yeah, man.
He's just gonna hook him.
Get him!
Oh shit!
Yeah, oh my god.
They just split apart!
Why do they all just explode in the guts?
Dude, BDSM is a really hardcore thing.
What the fuck? What was that? What was the scream?
Cause that was your girlfriend.
It's just ambience.
Oh, good.
It's a warning.
Ambience yell 01.og.
I'm getting spooked.
Cause we're on floor 3 now, so she's close by.
Oh, but didn't we go down a flagpole?
But now we're up a flagpole.
Oh. What was this guy's deal?
This is the temple of the mystery of abstinence.
Do not eat the food
or you will be punished.
I think so.
All within are hereby bound to a vow of abstinence.
It looks like a naked fat guy, yeah.
Well, can I have operate the hamburger?
Elvis.
Holy shit!
The simple mystery is thus. Those who advocate abstinence are those who possess the most.
That was Don Cornea.
It is to their advantage that you obey, not to yours. The meek shall inherit the earth when the strong are finished.
I have no words.
Advance initiative.
That was like a real life and remember grimace. What you've learned.
Sparky says, "Whoa!" What the hell is he doing? He's shooting downwards.
Well, he's getting us.
Helping him shoot the corpse. Open the hamburger.
He ate the hamburgers.
He did a dance with the fucking nail gun after he was done. He's like, yeah, nails better than bullets. Yeah.
Gotcha.
I just killed two men. Let's eat a hamburger. Also, goddamn, 3,400 people, baby.
Jesus. It's all because of hamburgers.
It's all because of this game
here. Oh, what?
And some mothers complain about their children.
What's happening now?
This is crazy.
Is she getting eaten? What?
Shock. Her kid's like eating out her...
her legs and everything, yeah.
Dude, that's really uncool!
That's not like this now.
Yeah.
Shoot him already!
Yeah, kill them all.
I see what you mean. Legit.
Some people are fapping to this room.
Oh, yes.
Christ.
I'm such a pessimist.
Good Lord.
What you must
I feel
think
sick.
Of me. You don't know.
That kid's got really strong teeth. You know how hard it is to do that?
Very hard. What's he charging up? He's like, ugh. Shove
like
a shotgun.
That's his face, dude.
There goes
his
head.
His entire body went in half.
Get it. Sweep the leg. Sweep the leg. It's the wind tactic, I'm telling you.
There you go.
It's the strongest wind possible.
And he's still smiling about it. Hey. You killed my children. I have nothing to live for.
Well, do you want some?
Please flail hook me. Good night. I'll talk to her.
Good night, sweet princess.
She's just looking at you like, hi.
And then you're like, bye. Jesus.
Oh, welcome.
Oh, hey, guys. He's got the cat on nine tails right now.
The mystery of religion.
He does.
The mystery is the last.
Is this Dwayne's brother?
Look at those cows up there. Look at them.
Mercy.
The room of
cowhead. Name are often those who call for the death of heathens.
Do you think something's gonna be in those sacks?
Do you believe in God?
Do you believe in God, my son?
Christ,
I'm scared.
Well, if this is the mystery religion, we'd be like, I don't know.
Yeah.
You are wise. His mercy anoints us all.
And I don't like this guy's
is
face.
Is he doing the spirit hands or whatever? Like the butterfly or the fuck? That it was a Napoleon Dynamite?
Yes, he is. He is.
Yeah, you know what I'm talking about?
You yeah, I just saw it unfurl. Now he's gonna do it him again.
But we shall open your eyes.
Open your eyes!
If we must shut them first.
Oh, they gonna kill him now?
See, there he goes, doing the butterfly.
Die.
Like, I just want donations, you're just like, no!
Oh my gosh! Holy
a stool. A stool.
All of those organs God. Are just gone.
I'm pretty sure this whip is like queer bomb.
E.
Nerf the whip, please. It's imbalanced. All of the action went for the final lodge floor.
Used a minigun on a guy. You know what I'm talking about.
How did this not beat out Amnesia?
Yeah, I don't know, man.
This was the inspiration behind Amnesia.
And why does he keep saving over saves when he has 25 goddamn slots?
He likes to make sure he just doesn't make too much room spent. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Huh.
Eat them!
I'm full from those hamburgers, no thanks.
What was this game made? Like, 1936?
It was 1936, exactly.
So this is like a jungle room with dead bodies?
Were you about to chainsaw some bodies?
I guess so.
An empty cardboard
box.
God. Don't open it. You're fucked if you do.
I bet there's a head inside.
What's in the box?
What do you want
here? It's me, here you go.
I'm just passing through.
He was in the cardboard box.
Yeah, you said simple, huh? Just passing through? Well, my family was just sitting around. And look where it got them.
Oh, he killed
what of
family.
It? My country paid me to kill.
God damn that face,
home,
man.
I was out of a job.
Damn.
They expected me to stop
that.
Cold turkey?
He's got a pretty mouth.
A paycheck today, jail cell tomorrow? Am I a criminal or an entrepreneur? Hey.
Let's see what crazy shit I'm gonna charge you with. Out.
Oh, here it comes.
Oh! Fucking shitty, that fucker! Alright, decapitation this time.
That was close.
Yeah, he almost died.
I bet we got some pasta on our lips, yep.
Go take that TV.
It's a weird ass lamp, by the way.
Oh.
Welcome to the mystery of flesh.
Oh. No.
Have a bite.
Oh,
Mr. Possible.
The mystery is this. Sometimes you have to lose some meat to get some meat.
This is where the cleaver comes in.
Until I demonstrated my worthiness. My invitation came after I buried Karen alive. That showed initiative.
And her spinal cord was your ticket in, right?
Yes.
Yes.
But to be initiated into the mysteries of the harvest, I had to do one last thing. I let them into the house and into Stephanie's bedroom.
Is this story like progression?
Sometimes yeah. You have to sacrifice meat to gain meat.
Is this first person?
Taught me that.
It looks like it.
Now I'm.
No, he's behind the thing on the left.
You should have gotten your dad to hire me on.
That
way, you could have been the boss instead of the prime cut.
Oh my God! Boss battle.
Shadow Hunt.
What?
Where's he going?
Oh, here it comes. He's tough.
Where's he going?
Come back here, you bastard.
How can you fuck up scripting in this game? Come on. He has one direction to go. Right. That's one job, meat guy. One job.
Never mind. We won.
It's a fucking game. We had one direction.
He smelled meat to the right, man. One plus on the x-axis and one minus.
Horn.
Oh.
Hello, handsome. Looking for a good time at a reasonable price.
Yeah, I always put my brothels next to my meat factory.
Smells like meat anyway, right?
All right. Can't ask for anything $200.
Else. Yep.
There it is, $200.
All right, honey. One of the ladies will be right
there's
with
a...
you.
Jesus.
Are you oh my fucking... god!
But...
oh my god!
Really?
That lady had crazy shoulders.
Was for a minute until she lifted her head.
Yeah.
It was just a mound of flesh. That's so nasty.
These diseases.
Oh, what?
What?
You got the super AIDS now.
I go, baby.
Oh my god.
I like the comment.
This shit?
Her legs are spoiled bread.
They are spoiled bread. With spaghetti sauce.
Can we kill her now?
I think we're gonna kill her now.
It's all like, you whore! You've ruined my life!
She can fight!
Oh, there goes her head, and the lady's just sitting there like, this is normal.
Now she can't say no.
Jesus Christ.
She wouldn't have said no to begin with.
She already didn't say no.
Yeah. is this like Grand Theft Auto? He's just doing this to get his money back?
Of course.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
that one too. No witnesses, please.
Oh, damn.
This is Dark Woman.
Welcome to the temple of beauty.
She's like one of the few attractive women in this game.
And am I not beautiful?
Barely.
Oh, man.
Kind of.
This is where the red eyebrows too.
Black as a
in comparison to the other women, alright? Jeez.
Look into my
eyes.
Deep pools of desire. Look at
aw, she's a nerd.
She's a fucking goth vampire chick. Do you want to see my chainsaw?
I like that. Number one, you're not that hot.
And what else?
Your lips are like cherries. You're like silk. Your mirror.
Oh.
See it for yourself.
Oh no. Look at me.
You are believing.
Oh,
you
shit.
See that?
And the rest
of every other girl, never mind.
Cheerleaders!
Oh,
God.
Oh, no.
Jesus Christ. Those are powerful
that's
nails.
What to do with your fingernails?
Your jawbone is beautiful.
Look at my complexion.
Jesus.
Pale white and gleaming.
Yeah, I look pretty good nowadays.
Did you see that little pop up?
The hooker's what?
It said, you feel the pain from the hooker's disease. It's a quick acting STD, Jesus Christ.
Wait, is this guy gonna get whipped?
The simple yeah, of course. Of this is one of the more normal things to happen.
This I understand. All nerves
sing alike. Shit, this has a somewhat relatable, realistic aspect of it in real life.
There aren't like
people that do this, so. Although the body functions according to the tenets of science, the invocation of pain
is an art. My implements are simple things, like a painter's brushes, from which beautiful complexities
have little accidents.
Different stories.
Yes, he's Bob Ross.
Different canvases, a different application for the stroke.
If you believe it, you can do it.
I invite you now to.
What was the purpose of that?
To explore this blessed mystery.
I think we're gonna chainsaw this dude's butt off.
I guess so.
I'll have to teach you the lesson myself.
Oh, if we fuck it up. Oh, shit.
You still feel the pain.
Gotcha.
Gotcha.
Do it again.
Oh, too much pain.
I thought, like, he gets hit in the face with a chainsaw. He's just like, ah.
We got a syringe
somehow.
Oh, there
it is. Got some penicillin. Put it on your jimmy.
We stopped the disease. All right.
We're all happy now.
Yeah.
Well, that did relief. Oh, time to nail this guy.
Yep.
Damn it.
We've already nailed enough people today, haven't we?
Oh, man.
No.
Oh, okay.
No.
Oy.
He doesn't know how to put the nails in the nail gun.
He wants to.
He's just fucking... Let's see. Maybe.
A little dance.
Oh, that fucking shotgun.
Take him out. Oh, save first.
Gotta make sure I don't fuck it up.
It's like the best fucking game.
God. Combat on this game, you know?
Yep. Fuck you, Max Payne. This is where it's at.
Old lady!
Omega, shoot up!
Welcome to the Temple of Mystery of Charity.
What mystery is there in charity, for God's sake?
Just give me some change, mister.
Any act of charity is an act of selfishness. For in any charitable exchange, one must take from another, and one is always left the poorer.
Ugh.
A feeling. Discouraging answer, initiate.
Isn't this the music see, when the day changes?
No, I yeah. Needy. I do not consider myself a bad.
They just ran out of music.
As a taker.
Yeah. No, this is supposed to be a really deep part of the game.
Oh, okay.
Give me some.
Yeah, this is like, I guess, the boss area.
He's actually going to be like, I'm your dad.
Charity is a lie. The only gift that keeps on giving.
Son.
I'm blind, and I'm going to beat you in this fight.
I think so.
Beat you
with- yep.
I can hear your shotgun. Here I come.
How did he miss?
Oh my god.
Oh.
Bathed in it.
Glad my fell. Glad I scotch guarded my flannel.
God. What the hell?
Fucking Roman arena area.
This is the temple of the
mystery. Well, then fucking reverb.
You need more reverb.
I reverb the reverb.
Be that's just how that's deep this arena is, okay?
It's outside,
sure,
too!
Like, they just got a new program, like, oh shit, guys, look at this reverb effect! Oh god, do it 30 times! That's awesome!
Dude, I got into the beta of Audacity, check it out.
What the?
Wow.
Please, please, please!
Hello? Hello?
Don't take my canes, please! Oh, time to kill him, because fuck it.
Mortal Kombat!
Life is a competition, and mercy a perversion of the natural order. When you extend mercy...
There's some huge meaning behind, like, all of these rooms.
I think so.
I'm still trying to figure out...
I think if we ever learn anything from this game, that's our last day. If anything...
And that shit explodes when you use him with a witch.
Oh!
Oh my god!
Let me just, hook out your face. Thanks. Your turn, gladiator.
Yeah, take that.
Oh, bitch.
Take that. No mercy for anybody.
Jesus. Oh, I've got a sword now. Hell yeah. Master sword.
it's not a gladius.
He becomes even more of an adult. He's like a middle-aged man now.
Oh, my god.
He can only speak in that.
Fuck shit!
What the hell is this?
This is the, fucking, that one room in the Matrix where the guy's controlling everything.
Oh, okay.
Oh god, this is the boss fight.
Oh shit!
It's a ghost.
Michael Jackson! Oh no!
Take that! Oh, that's close. What's that?
Oh,
it's a robot!
Oh, fucking Doctor Who shit!
Fuck you, robot. You've defeated my robot! No!
That was my only weakness, my robots!
I only had so
many. My only weakness that I just summoned to you. Here you go.
Oh, there's it, this is the ending.
Oh, fuck.
Did we do good?
I think we did good.
Passes over the threshold and becomes a brother.
Shut up, I'm really excited.
Stephanie?
You have something for...
He's not even lip-syncing for this.
No, he's speaking for... Yeah, exactly. I have the QP doll.
Ring the bell and win a prize
for
the love
of yeah. It's a Cody game.
That guy looks high on Kush.
As your bride.
He is.
Enough games.
Stephanie?
Agreed.
Bum bum bum.
Oh, hey.
Anchor up.
She's got no clothes. Except like stockings.
Oh,
hot.
What are they gonna do with Stephanie, man?
I don't know, bro.
I hope they make her better.
Each time you climbed the rope, you caused her pain. But you always hurt the ones you love.
What?
Hi, Stephanie.
Whoa, hello.
Hey!
Hi,
what
Stephanie.
Up,
I like you.
Oh, I guess they rebuilt her body because she was just the spine.
Is that all
maybe
you require?
I'm just gonna pretend that's what happened.
Yep.
I want an explanation. Of course you do. There are no such things as monsters.
They didn't even fucking voice act them or give them lifts or moving.
They don't need it.
Telepathic.
He's blinking.
This is because, it's explained. As advanced
it's a looping animation.
Is, we cannot make the sim any.
That's real time.
The subject's subconscious.
This is him right now. It's live streaming.
It in unpredictable ways.
Oh god, I still don't understand what's happening.
But it's Stephanie, so it's okay.
Okay.
Hi.
This is nothing more than a virtual reality.
Oh, Mike Dawson just appears out of nowhere.
To test potential members.
He pulls off his mask and he was.
That sounds
the,
like the plot of fucking Metal Gear Solid 2 right now.
The program. You have
or Metal Gear Solid 1, I'm sorry. Like this, basically, this entire harvester. Thing was a test.
Yes.
What a bastard.
What the hell is a harvester?
This shitty game. That grips the knife that stabs the ones.
The statement that he made was so ironic.
And harvest the fruit.
Ah, you're talking about people. Killing people.
Actor of the year.
So
fucking believable.
He was in spy training the whole time.
The technical term is serial killer.
What?
Serial killer!
Harvesters seek to perpetuate terror. Discord for
so you just want me to be a crazy fucking
we
kill people?
Yeah, pretty much. Through the random utility of murder, and we persevere.
We killed a lot of people, so we were pretty good at that.
We kill a lot of people with murder.
Yeah, we yourself. Did. People die if they are killed.
You
can't prove that.
Become a serial killer.
All right,
he's okay with it.
Eh?
Serial killer.
This entire reality has been engineered to break down your resistance, to desensitize you to violence.
He just gotta go on the internet, he'll be
fine.
You may
become a harvester and re-enter.
You have to kill Stephanie!
With young Stephanie.
Okay, so everything in the game has just been like in his mind. And now he'll be a serial killer in the real world.
Apparently.
Yeah, sure.
He's like,
what is the real world at this point?
God damn, man.
Right now, you are suspended in a sensory deprivation tank wired to a VR.
That's kind of sad sometimes.
Oh, it's a VR mission, guys. Fucking Metal Gear.
Life support.
And Hideo, you bastard.
This was going to be the original Raiden, but then he just like fucking said no.
Which ride? Mortal Kombat or Metal Gear?
Look, Metal Gear.
Okay.
Raiden is the Mortal Kombat ride.
Yep. Yeah.
You're presuming a lot.
God damn, guy.
Aside from you,
they're both amazing actors.
The only real person in Harvest, suspended in a tank, jacked in.
Oh, the Matrix too.
You are.
Oh, jacked in. So this is like Assassin's Creed. Together. Harvester Creed.
Oh,
we
man.
Are Ezio Auditore.
We're playing so many games right now in one.
I know.
And movies.
Course, having completed your ordeal, you may leave with her as you intended and enjoy your victory.
The best part is this is before all of those games and movies, so this is essentially the inspiration.
It's actually it's more unique than them.
Is the same as the cost of entering the lodge. A skull.
I don't think anyone ever said that it wasn't unique.
That's true.
Hers.
Hey, lady. Say hey, remember me?
I think we boned once.
You couldn't.
Maybe.
Tell me. These harvesters. They put people through this torture to give them a taste for killing.
And then she's not even real.
The way to beat them is to deny
she's the lady in red.
To live out your life here.
And her fatty arms are
with me.
Jiggling.
You're thinking about killing me, aren't you?
Hey.
Did you hear what he said? I do exist. If you kill me here, I'll die for real. And I'll feel all the pain, all the terror. Because I'm real.
Don't worry, I got a flail hook.
It's gonna be really quick.
All, what's a murder without pain? and terror. We will feed the pain.
Do you think he's gonna do it?
Directly.
Yes, I hope so.
I really hope so too.
And then pull the plug. You will be a murderer. This time.
I mean, look how emotional.
So what will it be?
The key!
Life as a harvester.
Or do you want to go out that door?
Are we going to be able to click?
I hope so.
Multiple endings. Yes! We can click it probably.
Oh my god. I hope it shows both.
I really do too. There we go.
Bad ending.
Do it. Yes! Yeah! We did it!
Woohoo! Please help me. Shut up, Stephanie, you dumb.
Get a beach first!
No. Oh!
Oh, he beat her in the back! Please, I hit a piece of
her! She had quite a swing. You really have to kill her.
Oh my god!
Good lord.
Oh! Oh! Scorpion wins!
A little drip noise, wow.
Oh, that was neat.
What? Serial killer. Well, did a good job.
Our order, brother.
There she is. Damn. She's dead.
Yep.
Shit.
Oh, he's gonna hitchhike and go kill some more people.
I like how they took her clothes off and left her naked in the little hookup thing.
Damn right.
Fully clothed.
And he's, yeah.
I like this music you have, Edna.
Where are you going?
Your bedroom, baby.
Nowhere.
Apparently.
He's giving her a beach. Oh, never mind. That's a knife.
Nowhere at all.
Oh my god. I need the meat.
Gonna go make some hamburgers.
They couldn't afford a car, so they had the CGI one.
What the hell?
This is all a fanfic.
The Reddit. It was the best summer of my life.
This is a blog.
That thing, I looked at it the other day. The very thought, breeding serial killers. It's disgusting.
It's cool.
You'll rot your mind playing games like that. Don't you know people who watch violence become violent themselves?
Fuck you, Mom. Fuck you, video game.
Mom.
He's probably on 4chan right now.
No, it isn't. Why do you think they started cutting the violence out of those Roadrunner cartoons?
Roadrunner cartoons? Roadrunner cartoons?
Uh oh. Best scene ever.
What did he do after that?
Oh, he's eating fingers.
Oh shit!
He ate the lady! He ate the lady.
That was intense as fuck!
I wonder what happens if you don't eat the lady.
If you don't eat the lady.
You both wake up and you're all like, hey, I love you, and she's all like, it was a test spy.
Roadrunner cartoons.
Because Stephanie was a true patriot.
Well, we finally finished Harvester.
Good game.
You changed, man.
GG's. Yeah,
No remake.
Why doesn't anyone remake Harvester in the Amnesia Engine?
Hmm? We can do that shit.
We should do it.
No, American McGee, bro.
Nah, that would require people.
All the people.
And they would all be grunts.
All right.
They're called bros, thank you.
Oh, you're right.
Guys, it's time for Left 4 Dead 2.
Should I invite that person?
Let's do it.
All right.
Do it.
We're doing something special for Left 4 Dead.
Left 4 Deads.
Are we? Uh-huh. Are you playing, Scott?
Yeah, I'm playing.
Alright, we're gonna play. We're gonna play together. It's gonna be magical. Oh, shit. Alright, you guys can go for a bathroom break. Blake. Blip. Blake.
Bathroom Blake.
Bathroom Blake.
If I had a friend named Blake, I would name him Bathroom Blake.
God.
I would do.
Such a dick. We gonna play one of these new campaigns?
Hell yeah, dude!
Yeah,
it'll be good. Good practice.
Mm-hmm.
A good practice to everyone. Have fun, good times. Remember that we're all friends.
3,800 people, Jesus!
Jesus fucking Christ!
A lot of people, man.
It's absurdity.
It is.
Oh my God. Remember,
we enjoy your presence, everybody.
Remember when we had like 90?
No.
I do.
I remember when we had like 100.
Fuck
Jesus. Jesus Christ.
90 is too much. I mean, too little. Fuck you, whatever. I don't even know anymore. Alrighty. So,
who's gonna make it? You wanna make it?
I think Russ generally makes it. So
yep.
Let Russ do it.
Alright, fine. Roos.
Yes.
Roos and Mooney.
Roos.
That's first to the call, though.
Yeah, dude.
Have to do it.
Yeah, do it.
It was Greg.
Greg. I don't know.
Is he framed?
I don't know.
Hey, guys, guess what?
What?
We are number 3 on all channels on Twitch TV.
Boom!
Headshot.
Further, we're number 2. The last.
The other ones are probably Asian games.
It's League of Legends and StarCraft.
Dude, we can't.
No, you're right. We're number 2.
Number 2 now. Jesus, what's the first one? League of Legends?
No, I think it's a StarCraft channel. It's going
Top
on right now.
Top lane marathon.
Jesus Christ.
What's bro?
Madness.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh.
Hello. Hi, Snake.
How are you?
Just gonna play some zombies. You wanna play some zombies with us?
Sure, let's do it.
Alright, cool.
So, me.
You made it?
You are dying right now, Russ. What are you saying?
Just trying to get teams. Hello?
Hello, you're on the call. Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Yes.
Well, we have 3 minutes anyway.
Hello.
Well, was it Dat, Greg, Scott, Jun, and you, and then me? Is that the team versus the other some people? And if they win, they get games?
Oh, we doing that tonight?
Yeah, that's what we're doing tonight.
We giving away free games! Wow!
Are we?
Wow!
Shit.
Zowie!
Yeah, if whoever beats us, they get free games.
Are we gonna keep that on, like, the, if they don't win, it's next week they get them?
I don't know.
Can I be another team and then win games?
No. You're not allowed. You're exempt from this.
I guess we could just play scavenge, because that's pretty short, and then...
Yeah,
if they don't just again.
What
And I guess we'll just do it next.
What games do we have again anyway?
What? What do you mean? Oh, that Left 4 Dead?
No. What games are we giving away?
Or just Dat, Greg. What games are we giving away?
We are giving away 2 copies of Payday Heist, 2 copies of Borderlands Game of the Year Edition, and 2 copies of Dead Island.
Yep.
Wowie zowie! Some graphics, bro!
Let's do it.
Too bad we're not giving away any Harvester.
Yeah. If only.
We gotta find some Harvester to give away.
I'm going
you gotta get Steve to get Harvester.
Yes, we do. It's all gone. All downhill from here.
Well, Dag, what campaign are we gonna play?
Whatever you guys want.
What are those new ones?
The new one I see is Coldstream, and we've played Coldstream. I don't see the other one.
New one is supposed to be called Coldstream, isn't it?
Well, that's not really new.
Yeah. Well, we'll play it again.
I think it's new as in, like, Valve finally supports it.
I made it a fully official, right.
Yeah.
Wow, and only,
Yes.
Oh, I got kicked. I got slapped. Sorry.
Oh, you're actually in a game right now?
Yeah, you're the one not joining.
Oh shit, I didn't realize. I was just sitting here like a jackass.
We also need Dat, Greg.
I need it. Oh.
I should be able to.
Why even make it private before.
It is, it's friends only.
Jesus Christ.
You have too many friends, dude.
We also need Dat, Greg, so I'm sorry, Shiro. Igarashi.
And then fuck Joe because Snake needs to play.
What team are
I can't sit out if necessary.
It's true.
Never.
What team are we on, by the way?
Well, we'll figure that out in a second. I'm trying to invite
Greg. I'm gonna be a polka trainer.
Like,
Thinka Benko.
There we go. Alright. Ellis. Adam.
I guess I'm infected.
Ricky.
Oh, Ricky.
No,
Ricky
you can't win your own games.
Yeah, that's not how it works.
Damn it. I wanted to win my own free game.
Well, you can if you defend them. sort of right, but then you're getting...
Or I make them try to lose as hard as I can.
Go Survivor, sir.
How many people are on this call right now, anyway?
Call, I think, 5.
Okay.
That Greg, you're Adam Bomb, right?
Yes.
Oh, go Survivor. Oh, it's who's... Ricky P!
Damn it, Ricky P!
Ricky P!
Fucking Ricky P, trolling Ricky everybody.
P. Always doing this to us.
Always.
All the time.
Alright,
now
turn.
Alright.
Right.
Let's do this!
Right.
Wait, is this Scavenge?
Ah,
you made a versus lobby. Versus.
No, it's campaign Coldstream. Off Alpine Creek.
Ah, I thought we were doing Scavenge.
Oh, I don't know.
Russ, you fucked it up, bro.
If they don't win. No, the plan wasn't play versus, and if they don't win, we play the Scavenge.
Good point!
Oh, I see. Alright.
Suck him a ball.
Yes, sir!
Shit, I'm not very good at this map.
It's okay.
I feel bad that we're gonna be killing Snake, though.
We'll see about that.
Bring it on.
If we death charge him, can we yell Snake?
Yes.
No, only if you kill him.
Okay.
Those are the rules. They've been set.
And Snake, and every time you die, you have to yell with a reverb echo effect.
That is not in my contract.
You gotta reverb the reverb, though.
Read it again. Do you really pay him for appearances? Unless
$4.99 an hour.
Jesus.
Below minimum wage. Is this map not loading for anybody?
Yeah, it's just kind of sitting there.
Yeah, it's not.
Versus games take a while to set up.
Back in the day.
Yeah, we're so hipster in this shit.
It's because Snake is actually still in Alaska training sled dogs. And he's the furthest one connecting.
That's his final profession. Training dogs.
I believe it would be, actually.
You know how
I live in Alaska too, man.
He runs on all fours in front of the dogs, but this is what you do. You gotta do this. He's just running down the snow.
They never listen to me.
You gotta sniff their asses, then they understand.
Oh, no. I'm getting the invites.
There's a lot of invites. Who the fuck is being a microphone?
There's some breeze tapping. I was tapping it with a pen. Good job.
You're welcome.
Furious. So this is good stream material.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
It's cold stream material.
This is good. I'm glad.
Should we stop and try again then? Pip, pop.
I've never seen it take this long before.
You want to try the just do a scavenge one instead?
It's downloading material. I think we're joining a server.
It still
some
says loading for me.
I'm quitting. I'm missing one.
You're quitting?
And I'm like,
when I press escape, it just goes to a black screen.
Yeah. And I'm missing one.
Mine too. All
right, I'll reload the game.
I'm giving people seizure effects.
What?
I'm giving people seizure effects.
Oh, good. Which campaign should we
escape or whatever?
Yes.
Alright, I'm restarting.
What campaign should we play?
I'm gonna play the campaign of turning off Left 4 Dead and starting it up again.
I love that game.
Yes, it's one of my favorites.
It's a good game.
It reminds me of the war.
Reminds me of Babe.
What Babe?
You know, Babe with the power.
The power?
Yeah, a voodoo.
Voodoo?
Voodoo?
You do.
Voodoo.
Ah, bye.
Do what? Remind me of the babe.
Yeah.
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 I think we're gonna play this one now.
You guys wanna talk about World War II?
Join me! Okay. Join me! I'm gonna kick people until you guys get here.
It's already filled up immediately.
Yep.
Kicking.
Don't kick me, bro.
Cricket. Is you?
Hello. I wish to be a Lucario
kick,
today.
Kick and a kick.
Oh, I can't. I am a Lucario.
And a kick.
I can't even hit join game.
Jesus Christ, where are you, man?
It's just good. It's just grayed out. It's like it's just no.
Here's that's good.
Just like don't even try, faggot.
Keep trying.
There's so many people.
There's Scott. Okay, now we just need one more person, which is Adam.
And Snake.
I'm waiting for an invite.
And Snake. No, don't just join off me. Just join off.
Yeah,
me.
You just right click off friends and just join.
Now we're Snake.
God damn it, Jangles. Why is Joe here above Jangles?
Yes.
I don't know.
I love being the Nick.
Oh, good. Come on, Snake.
Join you
the
fat
game
asshole,
on my
Snake.
Age.
This is fucking absurd.
I'm working on
good.
It.
I imagine yeah. People trying to join her. Just like, please! Please!
It's probably so many people's dreams by
right.
Like, kicking.
Yes.
Lord. They could play in the scavenge if they don't make it.
Right.
I'm a coach.
Oh, nice. Coach. You know, for me, coach is Duke Nukem.
Duke Nukem.
That's cool.
Yep. You are now Duke the Dukes.
Duke flies Nukem.
Duke flies Nukem.
Of yeah. Hazards.
You're all Resident Evil characters on my screen.
Oh.
Scottish Kill Valentine. It's appropriate.
Which one am I?
That's good.
Which one am I? And that was in Brazilian.
So.
It's just kind of sitting there.
Yeah, select the game server.
Yeah. It's a good time
yeah.
To stream!
Good.
Woohoo! This will be so stupid if we have problems.
Okay. I have to go. Those ones are the ones.
Mazel tov!
Best. That's gonna happen now. Best available dedicated!
I'm waiting to load game server.
I love it when everything works. It's
just I have been waiting for the server.
Oh.
Is like game servers available all of a sudden?
They're all broken.
All broken.
This is good. This
has been great. I would not like to host the server, thank you.
Yeah, not again.
Yep. So how about them Olympics?
They're good.
I like Mr. Bean.
Those things are not related.
Suck them
games.
Oh, they're not.
Dude, Mr. Bean was in the opening fucking ceremony.
He was?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't watch it because it was shit. I heard it was shit, and then I didn't watch it
Mr.
because
Bean
I heard that from the future.
Mr. Bean was the best part of it, man.
Really?
Yeah. Jeez. Back in World War II.
I can try hosting the lobby if that's the issue.
The world was split into two. East and West.
Well, what did that mark?
Good lord.
Mark the Aaron. Shut the fuck.
I know it marked something.
The beginning of an era called the Cold War.
Thank you.
Thanks,
does someone else want to host or what? Alright, I'll
fucking host. This is ridiculous. Let's see what happens. I'm gonna
you're telling me,
this.
Man.
I'm gonna start this shit. It's a versus.
Host?
Versus or scavenge? What are we doing?
Vavenge.
We're doing scavenge. Alright, good job.
Versus.
Play with friends. Okay, hello. Scavenge lobby, doing it. What campaign were you doing before?
Pick one.
Pick. No, that is Swamp Fever. Card. All right.
Swamp Fever sucks.
Okay. Fuck Swamp Fever. Hard Rain. All right.
Hard Rain also sucks, but it's fine.
All right. We'll do Dark Carnival. All right.
That's all right.
Okay. We'll do Chapter Motel because it's the only one I could do. All right. Server type, official dedicated. Best available dedicated or local? Official dedicated's fine with me. Gonna create lobby now. Alright. Gonna be Lucario. Alright. That's good. I'm glad. Hello.
You gotta be gonna get all the people.
It's
very good. We're actually friends with you, so.
Yeah, it's gonna be a lot less.
Try send you the friend request so I can join.
Once Russ joins, I think you can join off of Russ.
Oh, alright.
But where's Russ? Russ! Well, he was a good guy. And now I gotta figure out who I gotta kick.
Actually, Russ and Red are no longer here.
What?!
Yeah, they left.
No!
What?
shit!
No!
Russ is L4D2 is hogging internet, so I'm not talking right now. That's what Red says. Alright!
So, Russ and I are on the internet.
Alright, so it looks like you're going to have to accept my friend request.
Again, if necessary, I can sit this one out.
I think we're down two people
now. I have 78 friend requests. I have no idea where you are, sir.
My name is Atom Bomb.
Are you Russian, perchance?
I am Polish.
Oh, sweet. I'll take it.
But I can talk in a normal English accent.
I'll take it. Alright, I have accepted your friend request for this evening.
Alright, I am...
We gotta kill someone.
Fail, but what?
Who are we killing to invite Atom Bomb in here?
In honor of Russ, you know what to do.
Damn it, I hate making decisions like this!
Do it before she says anything else that makes you sad.
Don't do it! What?
I won't hold it against you.
There's no other option, sir.
Joe just joined!
Fucking Joe!
Joe, you're the last one to join, I gotta kill you. Bye.
Bye.
Okay, quick, Atom Bomb.
Alright,
Kirby Cat, I gotta kill Kirby Cat. Quick, Atom Bomb. Alright.
Please!
No, Joe! No, that's bad, Joe. Alright, come on, Atom Bomb. Come on, Atom Bomb. There you go, Atom
Bomb. Okay, there we go.
So, are we not playing with Russ then?
Yeah, I play as the coach.
Is Russ down for the count?
He's back online. Give him 1 second.
Okay. 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 Give him 1 second. But he's still offline. I think you're still nice. What's wrong with you? Are you high?
Switch with Kirby.
Oh, he's getting online again. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh jeez. Oh man. Oh. Okay. Okay. So, everyone, tell me, how was your day? What did you do? What's going on?
You sound like you're really nervous.
Hello.
Are you on the call? Yes, hello.
Hi.
We have been waiting for you, sir. Hi.
You've been waiting?
Hello.
Hello.
You are on the call, yes. I have heard of Amnesia too, yes. Hello.
He knows the drills.
are you gonna be able to join us, sir?
Yeah, just as long as there's a slot open.
We have to kill someone. Who are we killing? John, you pick.
Pick a number between 1 and 8.
Just kick somebody. That's what I do.
But I feel horrible doing that. Conscience thing.
I have a lot of people yelling at me already, so you know what? Just do it.
Campbell, do it.
No, I can't do it, Snake. Can't do it.
You're too loved. I'm sorry. No. Can't do it.
Can't do it.
Plus, I'm not even the host, so I physically can't do it.
Wait. Ricky is here every time. Every time, I think we gotta kill Ricky. I think so, because he is always here. Ricky, I love you, friend. But, I'm killing you. Bye.
Look me in the eyes after you left.
Joe, you can't take Russ's spot. I'm sorry.
Joe just doesn't learn.
Joe's whenever he's possible.
He'll try till the day he does.
Excellent. 15 minutes and we got it.
Woohoo! 14 minutes.
Get it. Finally start.
Alright, starting this game. Hopefully it actually works.
Gonna put us on like a false mod server.
Finally,
I can see that happening.
Fucking hate those so much. Get 3 kills, you get an airdrop! It contains 3 friendly tanks!
Wait, those are things?
Yeah, there's actually stupid though.
I would play that.
No, you wouldn't.
I would be like, I am codding right now.
And then we can also do the Helm's Deep map.
That one's like pretty fun.
Wait, like Lord of the Rings shit?
Yeah.
I would do that too.
Yeah.
That
one's pretty glorious.
I haven't played it.
Why have we not done these?
I don't know.
And there's the giant space battle one.
This is space battle one?
Yeah.
Why have we not done that one?
Awesome.
I don't know, you don't ask us for these things.
I didn't know they exist!
We just thought you like skins on your Left 4 Dead character.
Yeah,
that was the limit to this shit. I didn't know there was other things.
Yeah man,
they're
the
maps.
One has a super
Custom
static
stories.
Super static Gandalf animation at the end. He just stands there and is like in his default model position. They didn't make an animation for him.
With his arms like spread like a
tail. Yeah.
That's amazing.
It's amazing.
Again, the fight you that well on my back's a bit of a pain right now. That's good.
The frame.
Alright, so finally.
Yay! We finally start the game.
I'm not even gonna look, I guarantee the pings are like 8,000.
Oh yeah, the problem.
Oh, there's the katana!
Oh no, god, it's just they are really bad.
Oh Jesus, nope, no.
It's gonna be a fun time.
Oh no.
Go, friends.
I don't know, where are we going, friends?
Sit in the corner.
I want a melee. You just left, you dick.
What? Oh. All right.
I followed us. I
didn't realize that. Sorry.
I guess we're gonna.
Whoa. All right, bad guys. Hello. Okay. Boomer.
Oh god.
Fuck you, snake.
I got the can.
Snake.
That's a good use of the term snake, yeah.
That's not fair when he's a boomer.
He has out of my hole.
Who is all by himself? That's you, Crab. What the hell you doing?
Oh god, Hunter!
Being a smarty pants.
Stop being a bitch. What is this Hunter doing?
Oh! Hello! Smoked! Hello! Hi! Hello!
Hi!
Hello! Hi! Hello! Hello!
This shit.
Save! Hello! Hello!
Coming! Hi.
Hello!
What are you doing?
Coming!
Hi. Hello!
Deserve it.
Hello! Hi! Hello! Hello!
Entirely.
God damn!
You'll be fine.
You deserve every bit of that.
Christ.
Off by yourself.
Lag is so great.
Let's get the goddamn canister. Jeez. I'm going.
Oh, it's the canister one. Shit.
Scavenge.
There's a canister under this. Oh, god damn it. There's a canister under a car.
I got one.
Will y'all get him in? God damn you.
I'm trying. Oh, god, Boomer. Boomer, get away from me, Boomer. What are you doing, Shiro?
Oh, dude, I feel so stupid. I thought this was like the one where you have to just survive.
No.
Oh, there's no survival service or versus survival now.
Oh god, Hunter!
Hey, Hunter.
Peace out, Hunter.
Is
get out of there, it's gonna blow.
I got him.
He's on A.
Hey, bag! Well,
the one gas can that we have to get is like under a car and we can't get it.
Get it.
Yeah.
Well, get it. We'll blow it up then. It'll respawn.
Can't. How do you blow it up under a car?
Shoot it.
We can't even look at it.
With your bullets, shoot it
far away.
Well, then get 15.
All right, I got it.
Oh, you fucking got it.
Shut up, bro. Jeez.
Well, we need more cans. All
right.
They're not over here. God.
I'm getting them over here, but I'm alone, so.
All right.
I'm going to get my friend.
I'm going to throw those cans up there.
Oh, I'm on fire.
Okay. Oh, we'll be fine.
I'm going to throw the cans down.
I'm going to not stay down here.
Boomer.
Oh, God. Boomer.
Oh, jeez.
I'll get the can.
Oh, we only have, like, 6 seconds.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Hold on the can. Grab a can and hold on to it.
Get on something. Wait! More!
Don't drop the can.
I don't have a can.
Well, he does.
Overtime! Okay.
I got overtime!
There's a smoker follow me. I can't hold on to this very long.
Oh, hello.
I got it!
Alright, cool.
Hello. I'm good.
Russ, why are you getting beaten?
I don't know.
Hi.
I'm
going to go get the gas.
Hey, Russ.
Hello, friend.
Hi.
Hey, grab that game. Oh, give me up and grab this.
Somebody
no way! God. No fucking way.
I gotta get this cane.
I got the cane.
I have a cane.
You know who you're dealing with.
Who are we dealing with?
I don't know. But I can't drop
this. We're Star Fox.
I knew it. As soon as I saw you juke me behind the car, I fucking knew it was you.
Hey.
I got the cane.
No!
I can't grab the cane.
Shit! Oh god! Quick! No! Damn it! Damn you!
Kid!
You son of a bitch!
No!
Damn it!
Come on! Ah!
That was terrible!
Alright, that was back. I didn't even.
Cocky little freak!
So wait. From? Oh yeah, terrible.
Is it lagging? Apparently?
I am the pregnant lady.
Is it laggy?
Some people are saying it's
seems alright to me.
It's laggy in game for me, but it should be on the stream. We fixed those bit rates, bro.
Yeah, I thought we fixed the bit rates perfectly
just
fine.
Refresh the stream.
Yeah, refresh if it's laggy, guys. It should be fine.
I feel so damn stupid. I didn't know it was scavenge.
Yeah.
I was in this room for the whole time.
It's your fault.
Well, we should. So, I think someone's gonna get some free video games. Because we done goofed.
We did.
Hello, friend.
Snake!
Hey, Snake.
I need help, friends. Back me up.
I'm gonna come back you up. Well,
you sons of bitches.
I'm dead.
Oh, I'm in a worse spot right now.
Yeah, you are. Oh, lordy. Here, I'll try to get one for you, if they don't see me.
I am waiting for them.
They see.
Christ.
Ninja!
Chun, you look so fucking beautiful.
No, don't die. Don't die. Come here, Scott. I need your friendly help.
Oh, I am a jerky.
Help me.
Thank you. Yes. I have a friend.
You can do it.
Woo-hoo. I am bringing you here. Come with me, Grushy. We are Grushy. Done. And the magic.
Get 2 points back. Fuck this game.
Good.
Come on, they only got one. So.
Oh, they haven't got any. Oh, yeah, they have got one. Okay.
I'll give you 20 seconds each time you get one.
Mm-hmm.
I say, that's cool.
I cannot let them get any more.
Well, there are no tanks in this, right? Take out Snake. Take out Snake.
Where is he?
He's
out of zone.
He's trying to.
Apples.
Spit on those cans, by the way.
Nice. I got it.
You know what's up.
I am
C4.
I am prepared. Come on.
They have so many cans already. Gotta make them drop. Drop them all.
Got it. Oh, I only got one. That was terrible. Oh, they already got more than us. Or tied, at least.
You need to stop for a show from getting out less cans.
Oh, okay.
I got four.
Music's epic as fuck.
Dude, we're gonna get it, guys. Come on. No. Oh, they got it. Shit.
Nope. Damn.
Yep.
Damn.
All right. They won the first round.
Now I actually know what the fuck we're playing.
We're still only gonna get four.
Nah, dude, it's easy. You just gotta stay with four and keep shoving them up into the air while you go.
Yep.
You just keep throwing them.
We should probably go for the far ones first.
Alright.
Let's do it.
Get a shotgun this time.
I want a melee, please. Give me the melee.
Please.
Peels.
Peels. Alright.
Okay.
Let's go to the ones over here, like by the billboard.
Go.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
Child. I'll stay at the bottom.
Kidding. Okay. I'm going to go. Hey, look at that
hunter
guy.
Hunter up there. There's a hunter up there.
What is he doing? I killed you, Snake. What are you thinking?
I was trying to hop off the billboard. Didn't work out.
Oh, it was cute looking, though.
I got it.
I'm tossing this over.
I'm smoked.
Snipe
me, please.
Oh, what did I do that for? Shit!
God damn it, Cry!
Fuck! Don't look at me.
I will get to you in one
snipe
moment.
Snipe me, please.
Aw, that was a smart bastard.
Snipe me, please.
I am not playing smart right now.
No, you're
we
not.
We will be fine. Don't worry about it.
Need some goddamn peels.
Hello. You want these?
No, I'm good.
Oh, shit.
Let's go
okay.
Get more cans.
Okay. You'll go have them? These is mine.
Cans are still up there, good.
Oh shit! No. Juki! Save me!
Run some down.
Right, I got you.
Thank you. Hello.
There's a boomer.
We are safe today. I got
one. Right. Not today, Snake. Not today.
Go.
Yeah, we're covering you.
Oh my god. There's so many.
There's a hunter coming behind you.
Ouch!
Oh, friend on me.
Hello, friend.
Tanks are safe.
Don't let her blow up on the shit.
Tanks are safe.
Okay.
One more.
Get added the goo.
Oh, the goo. The gooch.
Yeah, the gooch.
Get out of the gooch. Oh, these cans are so far away, and I'm just like, fuck it.
It's okay. I'll go over here.
Snake, don't kill me.
I get the ones up here.
Fuck you, Hunter!
I hear bad people.
I need help.
I threw them down there.
Help me!
Where are? Oh, Jesus!
Ross, behind you!
Oh no!
Sorry, I'm
like.
No,
done? Ah shit! All right, get
okay.
Him, friends.
I'm gonna die.
Oh, we're okay.
We're all fine. Keep shooting the zombies with all of your powers.
Must defend these games.
Yes.
Starpleton
and Pikmin will not let this happen.
Oh, smoke! Smoke, shoot him, he's above me.
Oh, Rochelle. Ross.
Okay. Where are they?
God, they're far away.
I only see one.
Sorry, we're about to have 2 minutes. Oh there's a fucking charger. I can't throw the thing, get it away.
Excuse me?
I'm going on the quest. Goodbye.
Good do. Bye, friends.
Friend? Why?
I don't know, but there's a tank here, and it's gonna get spit soon.
I got you.
A tunk? Fuck.
A tunk. Not an actual tank.
Oh.
But a gas tank.
Oh, boom. Boomer!
I have it!
Oh, you bastard. Oh, put it in.
Got it. Alright, so we're actually doing really good this time. Yep. Fuck you, Spitter! Oh, I'm sorry, Snake, I didn't mean to say that to you. Fuck you, Spitter!
What the that?
Spater. We're good. You're so far away.
Oh no! Where the fuck did you come from? I didn't even hear you!
Such a snake.
I'm coming. I got a shot for you.
Hello,
oh my god. I forgot how I placed my jockey on you sound effect with Snake saying fuck it over and over again, so it's just saying fuck it.
That's a nice sound effect. Jeez, right?
Fuck you, smoker! No!
We might get them all.
They baited me, bro.
Don't die on me.
Oh, we still got one more.
Why you no tell me?
If you die, man.
There's a jockey over here, too, so watch out.
Oh, shit. Okay, I am coming, friends.
Oh, God, he's jockeying me! Oh,
ah,
no.
Shit.
I got Boomer cum all over me.
Ew. I'm bringing him.
Shit!
The Zambies.
Oh, I should probably help, huh?
Hi. Zambanties.
Hi.
I'm very Zambanties. Slowly bleeding!
Alright, you guys save Scoot.
Hi.
Let's. Oh god, I'm dead. I'm dead. Bye.
No! I just want to save you! No. Fuck!
Oh, you no hold E button.
Don't even bother saving me. Just try to get shit in cans.
Alright.
Time you get here, time will run out.
Okay, bye.
I'm out of ammo!
Oh, boys!
Save me!
Oh no!
Quickly, Atom!
No!
This bye!
Peter and Jucky! No, it's terrible!
Oh god. Bitters, watch out, no!
The Tower Evan, I do not approve of your riding cry.
Dude, just let her!
Okay?
Oh, you're dead. Save him, Cry! Save him!
I can't do it! It's not an angle!
Poop.
Oh no!
I'm down.
Sleepy Poopy.
We got 12 though, so.
Yeah. Pretty good.
Let's see them top 12.
As Ocelot would say, that's pretty good.
It's pretty good.
Igarashi's impressed.
Snake, can you say it?
did we
do pretty good?
Yeah, that's pretty good.
It's not even Snake that actually says it in game, it's still goddammit.
There was a big boss who said it to Ocelot.
It was pretty good, though.
Yeah, on the plane.
And the Nautilus repeated it.
Yeah,
that's
passing right. Out.
I can't believe.
Okay, we got to get them.
We must protect these cans.
Hello, friends! Oh, they got one. Fuck it, I'll take it.
Just stirring up the horde.
Just, we got a little bit of action going
you
on.
You stop them, Eddie's putting one in?
They already got one.
Yep, I'm spooked.
Fuck it.
We'll do it live.
We have to.
Uh-huh. Wouldn't be a live stream.
Exactly. It'd be a pre-recorded stream. That doesn't make
sense. Not today, Battlestar.
We can do this.
Ah!
Whoa!
Ah!
Who's the smoker right there?
That was me.
That was awesome.
Yeah. I didn't last very long, though.
That's what he said.
In 10 seconds, I respawn.
Someone spit on those cans on the ground! Roos! Oh, Roos.
Oh, shit.
Hello, Roos.
Good job, Star Raven.
God damn it. Shooting a fucking zombie.
Hello. Oh, no. I have been made a fool. Terrible. I'll take it.
Damn it.
We can do this! Don't let them win!
I wanna get on the sign!
Oh shit, I think. Russ, are you disconnected right now?
Oh, Russ is disconnected. Shit.
Is. That's not good. That's not good! Shit! Oh no.
I am on a sign.
I see that. That's very impressive. I am stuck in a fucking... Where the hell am I? I'm in a window. I can't move.
That's good.
How do I change my spawn? There we go.
Press E.
Jesus. Okay.
It is not good.
Yeah, we have to find a way to 3v4 this.
Yep.
Okay.
I'm just kind of sitting around.
That's good. I'm glad. Glad we can have this discussion.
Do you want to join me up here?
No.
Okay.
Oh, why did that... Oh, no. What? Okay, hold on. Hello. Oh, no, I'm... Oh, that's not gonna last as long as I wanted it.
That's what he said.
It was on your girlfriend, too, so...
Oh, Christ.
It was. What you gonna do about it?
Oh boy, I get to be the spitter lady.
Alright, let's do this.
Spitter lady is pretty hot.
Damn it!
I can't argue.
You fucked that up, bro!
Panic! Panic!
Russ is online again!
Books! Damn it.
Nah. Fuck!
I can't believe I missed that.
This isn't good!
Fucking Joe, of course, takes the spot. I'd rather have no one than Joe.
Oh boy, this is bad. This is bad.
Ah, this is shit.
I missed horribly! That was fucking really bad!
That was terrible, Doc. I was watching that whole thing. You deserve to die right now.
Christ, I did. And I was just like, fuck it.
I don't want them to win.
Ah, they're gonna win. There's no fucking way now that we...
Half-land!
Damn it! Oh.
Susex.
Kill them, please! Are they even close to dying?
Oh!
Jeez, Battlestar's still...
Snake is super low, but he's got a health.
Oh, no. No.
And now he's back.
He needs to die. I'm sorry.
Snake never die.
Yes.
Do snakes ever spawn? Do tanks ever spawn?
Hello?
That'd be horrifying.
Oh, I'm taking you for a ride around town.
Hello, Zatata Raven.
Oh.
Hello. Hi.
You're just bouncing around there for the longest time.
Oh, shut up.
We need to get Battlestar.
We need to get them all.
Pokemon.
Oh, the Pokemon. Russ, are you back yet?
He is not.
Damn it! He's on Steam, but he's... Goddamn.
Hello.
Hey, Russ! How's it going?
Pretty bad.
Your internet sucks tonight, huh?
Apparently.
I know that feeling. Alright.
Are you guys winning yet?
No. It's 12 now, and they just gotta get one more, and I think they're gonna get it right now. Fuck! Yeah, they
Damn
got it.
It.
Son of a bitch! Well, looks like they win games.
No!
Yes!
No,
I blame Bruce. Bruce is the internet provider. I blame.
Yeah, it's not Russ's fault. Nothing he can control right there.
Okay.
Alright. Well then! Time to give them video games.
What? Hold on.
Alright. Yes? Yes?
Am I on the call?
You are on the call, yes. Hi.
Hi.
Yes. Yes. Okay, who won? Battlestar.
Battlestar, Snake, Star Raven, and then Ikarashi.
Okay, I guess.
If you plan on giving me anything, raffle it off. I don't need anything.
Alright, so...
Oh, I'm Snake, I'm just so...
Fuck you, Snake.
Not that you're bitter, jeez.
A little bit.
Alright, cool.
That's
cool.
Alright, who got the highest score? I give games off by high score.
No idea.
No?
No clue.
It was Battlestar, Zutaro Raven, and Igarashi.
Good.
Battlestars, Raven, Igarashi. Okay, I'll give it in that order.
Apparently, there's a huge Russell Tussle going on in the chat right now.
About what?
I don't know. There's just people being like, "Yes, we calling PewDie."
Of course, PewDiePie just eventually. I wanna be there for the beginning of when the argument starts, just to see the one guy who just like walks. He comes in the chat and just goes,
"I did not accept this,"
and then leaves.
Well,
actually, I do that all the time. Well, except for I just go to the okay. barrels.
Well, one person said PewDie is totally not a cunt.
I don't think he's a cunt at all.
Totally not. Which is true.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Okay, so,
I'm waiting to try people.
Okay. You guys want to do a normal scavenge now?
As opposed to
That was a normal scavenge with technical difficulties, which will never happen again.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yes.
Never.
Ever. Ever.
Ever.
Ever. You guys wish to do this, yes?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Let's do this! Alright, yes. I'm gonna totally kill the whole room. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. I killed it.
Alright. Oh. You killed it.
I did. Let's fucking do this normal. Normal style. Ricky P. Jangles is invited if he wishes to come.
Who am I?
You're of course you're invited, dude. Jeez. Alright, what campaign are we talking here? What's a good one? How about,
Let's do a good old No Mercy. Everyone likes a good old No Mercy.
I've never done No Mercy Scavenge, though.
Oh, okay, let's do No Mercy Scavenge, then.
Alright, I'll join the game I just got to trade with. Who's the last guy? Shuras.
Is it Raven?
Zutar Raven is the last guy.
Raven.
No, we're good. Or wait, sorry.
Accept free things now.
Yeah.
Take them.
Yep. Pretty much.
Oh, God. I forgot I have a fucked up Zoe model. It's just all checker boxes.
Oh.
Good. I am
actually,
glad.
I want to be not her so I can look at someone else being her.
I am.
It's Raven.
Oh, fucking Raven. Of course.
We are ready.
We are ready.
Ready to party. Are you ready to party?
Oh, my bad. I have to trade the Shiro, and then I'm done. Shiro, make your mind up.
Shiro, make your goddamn mind up!
You said that in the same down. Tone of, I want some pound cake.
I want some pound cake!
Payday. You want payday. Okay.
Getting the payday on paydays.
It is done, I join.
Who can't join what? Sparky's blocked by somebody? What?
Stop, Will.
Oh, block Sparky.
Is there a slot?
Open? I don't have any slots available right now.
Oh, okay.
I don't know
where to acquire
anything.
It's okay.
There's some in Harvester, but they're dead now. They smell a bit bad. It looks like bread.
Christ.
Words. Alright, what? What are we doing?
Video games?
Alright.
Yes.
Okay.
Is there room?
I don't think there's room, good sir. Unless you want to kill Battlestar. Do you hate Battlestar?
I don't think you mean.
I don't know.
Do you hate him?
Do you want him to die and his family to die?
Do you wish his whole family just mourn his past?
No, not really.
Okay. All right. I don't know if I ever have them. Unless you really hate him, then. You hate him? Oh my god, what did he do to you?
You selfish bastard.
Jesus! That's pretty messed up. You should feel bad right now.
I do.
Oh, okay, as long as you feel bad, jeez. Wow. Wait, what are we doing now? Do I hit play or do we kick Battlestar? I don't want to kick Battlestar, it feels bad. Alright, how about this? We have a choice between Battlestar, Joe, or Grim Zero.
How can we decide this?
I don't know.
Opt out.
Oh, we need one of them people to opt out.
No, I just did.
Wait, you're leaving?
No, I'm not voting for this.
Oh, okay. Good. Shit.
Okay, here, I'm legitimately going to assign a number 1 to 3 to one of them.
Okay.
Baloney.
That's a great number.
Wait, so who are the two people? Joe,
Battlestar, and Grim Zero.
Okay.
However, Grim Zero hasn't played at all tonight, so...
That's gonna be fair, though. It's just gonna be random. So, okay, I have...
How about 1 and 2 on Joe and Battlestar, because they both played last time, even if Joe only played a little bit.
Okay, I got it. Alright, go.
I'm gonna flip a bottle cap.
Zero. It lands on its side.
One, why not?
One was Battlestar.
Battlestar!
You wanna know how I made it? I made it in the order in which they were in the game.
Battlestar, we'll be able to play Vid Games soon. Yep. Bye, I love you, bye!
Oh, I was gonna be depressed later!
But Atom Bomb really hated him, remember?
Yeah, apparently he's a dick.
Oh, I am sorry! Sorry!
I'm gonna hit start game now. Alright. Because we're trying to get it to so at least, they get to play once at least.
Alistair still hasn't gotten his game. He hasn't accepted my friend request.
He wants Battleship.
Because you hate him. He's afraid of you.
I said I was sorry, and I don't hate him anymore.
Dude, that's like you kill his daughter, and it's like, no, I'm sorry, man. It's alright. I'm sorry.
Just give him a brownie.
His half-Asian daughter.
Oh, yep. It would be, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it will be, yes.
Oh, shit, it's out here? This is gonna be
fun. Oh, lordy lord. We're all the cans.
Let's do this!
Are they in the apartment?
I don't know.
Don't fap. I can't promise anything.
I have a katana.
Yeah, I want that katana. I want the cool bar. I'm a free man.
Wait a second. We only have... Oh, there we go. I was looking for the good weapons.
This is it.
Oh.
These are not good weapons.
Where's the Molotov?
See, the cans are all on the floor. You want to go back for the apartment ones first?
Is there no Molotovs?
Not yet.
Oh, man.
I really want to go for these back cans.
Alright, let's go. Charge!
Ready? Because I don't want to go through this thing when we're already fucked up.
Dude, equip your melee. It's like Counter-Strike. You go faster.
Yeah, but they got boomers. Smoker.
Oh, hello, Smoker. Hello.
Shoot the fucking tongue.
No, it's okay. Bye.
Why are we in this corner? What are we doing?
I don't know, but there's a molly here and I want it.
Why did I just do what I just did?
My molly and I want it now.
What's he doing? Get out of there. Hello, Charger.
Ah, I missed.
I just kind of shot our own gas tank. Good.
I'm dead.
You're a good man. Yes. Hello, Jockey.
Hello, help me, friend. Hello, Jockey.
Stupid. Oh, spit.
Hello, spit.
All right. I think it's time. Up, smoke. Oh,
Christ. All right.
Jesus, what happened to us?
Shoot the goddamn tongue.
I got it. Jeez. This is really
them.
Oh, I have that.
Minute. Me.
Hey, there's a thingy I know
of. Oh god, spit! I need help!
I got some coming down the alley. Anyone help?
Oh, there's right. A bad guy. Coming. Hello.
Alright, put these cans in, please.
Hello.
Please. Put cans, please.
There's a charger or something.
It's a boomer.
Oh, hello.
Wow, there goes that fucking trash can.
Get over here.
Physics in this game.
Oh, this is just it's
okay.
Splooging everywhere.
Get off me!
Wow, he just fucking went straight in the air.
Okay. We cannot let them beat us this time. Reloading! Okay. Oh, hello.
Oh, he got me.
Save him, friends.
There's no way.
Got it!
Oh shit, you're way back there.
Yeah, there's no way. It's okay, that was a good distraction.
Hi, Russ!
Hello.
You seem to be in a bit of trouble.
Shoot through the wall! Shoot through the wall, Raven, what are you doing?! Don't go back! Oh my god! Thank you!
Good job.
Damn it!
Oh, Lord.
I got attacked by a smoking friend.
Oh, boom, boom. Okay.
Hello, Peter.
You keep me down, I'm dead.
Are you in trouble, Mr. Lucy?
About to be. Yep, zombies.
Fuck, adrenaline!
Bye.
Damn it!
Russell! No friend! No booster!
I don't think so.
Hello. Hey, mother tough.
You save Rabbit?
No! Oh, I mean, yes, I got her.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
I feel pain.
I feel...
Fuck, oh, there's a jockey! Jockey!
God damn it, get off the ring! Fuck it! Oh, no! Charger's got me!
Cool, this is your job.
I'm dead.
Nope. Now you're dead.
Hello.
Scott's by himself. Scott, to get the cannon, you can do it.
I have been basted.
Just don't be basted by the main and the mate.
Here's my
How
main.
You doing?
I'm doing pretty good.
Right, you do it. There's cancer, so there's one inside the pill room.
I want the
closest one. Alright.
That's good. It's all up to you, Junt.
Good.
I will be your eyes.
Hello, Luis.
It's all new, poop.
I need night vision. There's a smoker out there.
Oh, it's a good thing I have a shotgun.
Yep. He's in the window. He's in the window around that building. Here comes a jockey. He's coming from in front of you. There he is. Smoker, watch out!
Oh, gosh. Oh, he missed!
Good job!
Rick, your pit fucked up!
Oh, God.
This is intense.
Go, go, go.
Go, go, go.
Here comes a spitter and a charger.
Come on, come on,
charger behind you. Charger behind you.
Don't fuck up.
Spitter, spit.
Come on!
Oh, it didn't land the spit. You're okay.
Oh, God. Oh, get that fucking... Oh, God, no.
Oh, almost died.
Yes!
Yes!
Go get that thing off!
It's down!
Yes!
Woohoo! That's hot.
Damn. That just made so many girls moist.
Get the pill.
How do I get this one place?
Just go through the fucking building! There's another door in that room, dude!
Oh, you're done.
What are you doing?
I'm still jangled somehow.
Oh, just sand spit.
I'll probably... sit around and be friend.
That wasn't bad.
9 points.
Yeah. Alright.
Good luck.
I think we got it this time.
Yay. Out of 22? Jesus.
22? Oh, wow, there is. That's ridiculous.
Oh, that's a lot. Yeah. There's only 16.
I don't understand.
16.
16.
You see that the Grim Zero can do it?
He can do it.
He can die this time.
I am a spitter. I'm going to wait for the time to strike with my
guys, saliva. These people are organized.
Oh, I'm good. I'm ready. Are you guys
ready? I will disorganize them.
They have a plan.
Okay. I'm joking.
Okay.
Dude, so high right now. Like, literally, I'm very high.
Yeah? Oh, wow, you are really high. Jeez, man.
It's spit Ricky.
Oh, I didn't realize. Shit.
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna spit at the most opportune time now, after that time. Okay.
Oh god.
Well, that was a fail spit. Fuck it.
Most in our-
Fuck it! Right.
Fuck you both! Yes!
Aw, damn you!
I'm gonna try charging from up here, fuck it.
Oh no!
Jesus!
Almost.
Oh no!
You already got Adam down, nice.
Awesome.
Excellent.
I was a hunter charger.
People are still freaking out about the moist comment a while ago.
But moist.
Yeah,
comment.
Don't ever say moist around Fangirl ever.
I guess so. I really like this cake. It's moist.
Ah, Jesus.
Whatever. Fuck it. All right, so. Where are they going? They're all sticking together. That's ridiculous.
That's ridiculous.
Why are they using teamwork?
Well, split them. Split them, cryotic.
Shut up.
Get him.
I wanted to.
What's the spawn?
I tried.
Hello, Grim. Hello, Jeff. Yes, I got him. Good.
Oh my god!
I'm a horrible boomer.
Okay. I'm going to watch Raven from up high. Hello, Raven.
Are you watching?
I'm watching from the high. Hi. What are you going to do from up there?
Hold on,
I'm going to spit.
Okay, I'm going to spawn now. Bye.
Oh, no!
Good!
Damn it.
Spit me, Raven, spit me!
Stealing! Damn you, Russ!
No,
I hate
you. That was bad spit. You know what you get for that? This.
I have acquired a small...
Fuck it.
I gave Ricky a little bit of a hug. On his body.
Head hugs.
Oh, damn it! No!
You seem a bit perplexed in the situation.
Come on, I need to heal. Yes!
Okay.
Score.
We can't let them beat our score, guys.
Oh my god. How the game works.
Alright.
Christ.
Mix incoming.
Oh, here we come. Johnny 25.
Yes! No! Come on! Fucking hand that!
Hold on!
Damn it! That would have been awesome! Oh well.
That would have been awesome.
Okay! Come on! God damn! Fucking horrible charger.
Oh, just stop. They're bringing two cans. You need to stop them.
Try.
It's Joe and someone else. Grab the
other
person.
God damn!
God, you need to stop one of them.
Good. We're good.
That's so bad.
Raven, back him up. Stop them now. Yes. Spit the cans.
I can't spawn.
Come on, one common zombie!
Oh god.
Fucking hero zombie. Damn it.
Get the can! We need the tie!
No, don't let him get the tie! Oh yeah, they got the tie. No, they don't.
Let's jump on the can! Ah, never mind.
Yes!
Okay, alright. Oh no, he's got the can!
He's got the can.
He's got the can.
Smoke that dude. Smoke that dude.
I smoked that.
Boom the can. Boom the can. Blow up the can.
Ah, they fucking got it.
God damn. We got it. I was
attacking him and boomed it.
We are so bad tonight.
Fuck you guys.
Switch to your team and start losing.
100
is much.
Alright.
We were doing better last time, so we'll probably be all 22 this time.
Sure. Let's do that.
All right.
Everybody, go to the entrance of the, you know, to the level. Okay.
Everybody, stick together.
Ready? Yes. Go.
Let's go. Go.
We just all die right here.
One charger.
Way to back, all the way back.
And charger.
Bye. Bye.
Jeez.
All right. They come.
All right.
All right. I'll cover all your friends. You keep go. Go get the canes.
All right.
Oh no!
Where's this can? Oh, you got it already. Okay.
Yeah, chuck this. Good one. Got it. All right. So
all
right.
We just
bring
these.
Yep. Bam! 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 Oh, this get one. Skipping got skill. It.
Got
it. Got it.
Good.
Got it.
Good.
Got it.
Got it.
Got it.
I'm gonna need backup. I'm alone.
Hello.
I'm alone.
I'm coming. Hello. How are you?
Oh, there's a charger.
You gonna be okay in there? Alright, you'll be fine. Oh, chargers. He's over here. Hey, get off of them. That's rude.
No.
Oh, Jackie.
Cry. Damn you.
You got him? Okay, you'll be fine. Oh, hello, bad guys.
Damn. spot HTML.
Oh. No, Smokey, how are you doing? Okay.
Got it.
Got it. Oh, shit. Okay, I saved the can. All right.
Follow him back here.
Hey, Russ.
Yep, it's all of them. Bye. Oh, wait, there's two more back here.
Oh, shit, Charger. He missed. You're just as bad as me. You suck. Except I'm smoked. Okay.
What? How the hell did I save you? I slapped you, guy.
That's okay. Don't worry about it. Whoa. Alright. Hey. What do we got here?
Oh, what?
Beatles. Hello.
Where did he kill me from?
Hi, Raven. There's a can in there. Oh, hey, John. What are you doing?
What the hell? Did I just get jockeyed into a smoke?
Yeah.
Excuse me.
I like it.
Got it.
Pretty much.
Hello.
Hi.
I've been finding cans. My name is Glenn.
Guitar Raven, heal yourself. Good friend. Good friend.
I think a smoke almost got me.
Don't worry about that.
There he is.
Are you joking?
Get out of here.
Hi.
Smoker, please go.
Smoker?
Got it.
Okay, this is stupid. I spawned as a spitter, but I'm stuck in a wall. Oh, there we are.
I know that feeling.
Oh, you respawn.
Spawned as a spitter, and I was stuck in a wall, and I couldn't spawn. It was stupid.
Yep, that happens all the time. Oh, shit! Jackie, hello! Hi! Hey! Jackie, oh, okay. Oh,
shit. Come on.
Hi. Okay. Oh, boy.
I'm gonna cut him off.
I am in trouble.
Cutting you off.
Thank you. You cut me off. Thank
cut you.
You
off.
Thank you.
And now give. Now flip me the...
Unlimited points?
Yes.
Not yet. It's about to be 12. 2 minutes. Alright, it's all the cans from the first area.
They have 12 points.